Sharon Osbourne reveals she needed another surgery to fix facelift that left her looking like Quasimodo.
Subscribe and like.
Hit the notification button. Sharon Osbourne went under the knife again, revealing that she had another facelift after a previous one made her look like the hunched over main character in The Hunchback of Notre Dame. I looked like Quasimodo, because I had one eye here, one eye there. It was wicked, she said. Leave a comment.
Subscribe and like.